testing. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Brett Matchmore. I'm the assistant band director of Mississippi ISD. And I'd like to welcome and thank you for attending this spring's 2022 Mississippi ISD band concert. Seated before you on your right is the sixth grade beginning band. On your left is the seventh and eighth grade junior high level band. And seated in the center is your UIL state marching finalist, Cisco Mighty Lobo Band. This concert is being recorded tonight for the Cisco ISD YouTube channel. If you could please take out all cell phones or electronic devices and put them on silence. Ladies and gentlemen, if you'll please rise for our national anthem, performed by the Cisco High School Mighty Lobo Band under the direction of Mr. Tony Dorsey. Thank you.
The sixth graders have come a long way since we very first started at the beginning of the school year, where most everybody in there, if not all of them, had never played a band instrument before. And started off in the very beginning with lots of squeaks and squawks and sounds that were very interesting. But look where we've come today, at this point in the year, where we put together three different songs, and they've learned how to play their instrument, play well with each other, and want to give a big round of applause for the sixth grade band. Then we'll finish up their part with Dragon Slayer.
Before the 7th and 8th grade band performs their last song, there's a few recognitions I'd like to present to you. First off, back in November, there's the ATSD Southside Marine Band auditions. If you are a 7th and 8th grade band member that auditioned, will you please stand? We took took several SGBC seats audition, and we were very happy that there were four that were selected to represent Cisco ISD. Making the symphonic band the top man on trumpet was Javier Briseño. On clarinet in the symphonic band, Kelsey Parton. The concert band on tuba, Jonathan Prophet. And by Leah Rodriguez on clarinet. In February, we had one of the seventh graders fill in. They played a solo and played with the high school percussion ensemble in the UASO ensemble contest. This person received a first division on both, and I'd like to recognize Shivish Bhakta. As the semester has gone on, this group was invited to perform at the Tarleton State University 11th Annual Invitational Band Festival, and later at the end of March at UIL Concert Site Rating, where they received straight first division ratings in their site rating contest. All of the success of this band has seen could not be possible without the constant support and encouragement from our superintendent, Dr. Steele, our junior high principal, Mr. Draper, assistant principal, Mr. Pope, and all of the teachers, faculty, and staff at Cisco Junior High. If you could please give them a round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Chin Shi's Stone Army.
In the fall, we received straight first divisions at our UL Region Marching Contest, which that advanced us to the area contest. At UIL Area Marching Contest, we placed second, which advanced us to state for the first time ever. And then they went one step farther and they made it to finals. And they placed seventh in finals in the state of Texas. Earlier this semester, we also advanced 16 individuals to the state solo and ensemble festival that's going to be held just right after graduation in Pflugerville. And I'd like those people to stand and be recognized. Okay, a few weeks ago, the band went to concert songwriting contest in Stephenville, and at that contest, they received straight first divisions in concert and songwriting. And because of that, we were able to this year receive the UIL Sweepstakes Award by having straight ones at all of our contests. After our contest, we decided to let's add a different piece of music that we haven't done before. So we're going to play some music from James Bond movies tonight.
Thank you.
like to ask our seniors to come forward. This group of seniors has worked very hard throughout their time in band. They've made it to the last stages of a band here before they move on. I've had the pleasure of having them in class for many years now, and have greatly enjoyed everything they've done. Everything they've done for the band program, they've been wonderful leaders and have done an awesome job and have been great musicians. I'd like to introduce each one of the seniors as I present them their graduation award for band. Sloan Proctor. Ashley Espinosa. Marissa Longoria. Justin Spear. Ariana Swindler. And Jay York. Thank all of them, and this is the class of 22 band seniors. They did awesome. Having a successful band program would not happen without a team effort. Having a vision for student success requires the help and thanks of many, many people. The school board, Dr. Steele, administration, Mr. Kent, Mr. Draper, Mr. Pope, all the teachers and staff, Mr. Batchelor, who puts in a lot of time with our band students, the band boosters and band officers, and also the band members. If you could give all of them a round of applause for all the work that they do. And last, I'd like to thank all the students that are here, that are on the gym floor today. They've had a wonderful year, been very fun to work with. I've enjoyed every minute of it. And just kind of wrapping things up as the end of the year, we want to finish out with one more song. This was our march from our contest, and